Bravo.
So if you were counting and paying attention, you would know the last planet is Mercury, which is the smallest planet, now that Pluto is a dwarf planet. But it's the swiftest. It moves the fastest. Rotates the sun in 88 days, I think. And it's very similar to our moon. It's pockmarked. Traveled by craters and meteors or whatever. Craters. Acne, pockmarked. Yes. Much like my adolescence. Anyway.